What if I told you I only use one product to achieve this flat twist? Don't believe me? Watch.